one and only group out this evening. They both have a passion for pole dancing, especially duo pole work. Every time they're training, they are like kids in a candy store, and sometimes they need a reminder to calm their farm. If one word could describe Cassie, it would be mumspiration. If three words could describe Brenda, it would be the pole banana. Together, they are Cassie and Brenda, the pole nuts.
Thank you.